favorite YouTuber currently is this guy by the name of The Nerdwriter, who makes these phenomenal think pieces, visual essays on just random topics such as like films, politics, language. He is one of the few creators that as soon as I see a new video posted, I need to watch it right then. I'm that invested in his content.